Kerbstomp. The Basement Studios. Big up Blanche.
Something real. Not often honest with the way that I feel. But now I gotta say these days locked away with my thoughts is making me crazier still. So I self-medicate and blaze to a stage of them days when I break my will. To look for something more, to even open my front doors becoming a big deal. Has it all been a waste of the pouring my heart and soul down onto the page? Remembering the adrenaline that I got when I roared onto the stage, no way. I gotta stay focused, I know they'll notice the shit that I wrote one day. And to those who said they'd always be here, I'm stoked you all turned away. I've had enough. Every one of you fake cunts pretending that they ever gave a fuck. But when I asked you for help, I was fresh out of luck. So now it looks like I'm just stuck. Gotta deal myself, can't rely on anyone else to give me some help. After all the shit that I've done for you, you're only thinking about yourself. I'm standing tall, quite comfortable to fall, but you know I'm not scared of heights at all. What I'm scared of is never getting anywhere and feeling like my world's so small. So I'll grab a pen and try to make sense of my head by translating it to scroll. Here's my 2 cents, whether you wanted it or not, yeah, there's plenty more that's in store. It's all I got, it's the only way I've got to stop my head from popping off when it's too sore. Cause I feel like my brain's exploding, I gotta get it out and it comes out raw. All these fakers got me raging and craving to break this little snake's jaw. Scraping his face on the pavement and praying I can make him say once more. I just wanna show someone the pain that I feel, but I can't explain, I'll demonstrate with my heel. Cause I feel like if I stomp a cunt it might make something feel real. And fuck the consequences, it'll be another test for my defences. If I get a harsh sentence, I'll know from the visits that I get who my real friends is. It's bubbling up, the more I put the rum in the cup, the more I just wanna start fucking shit up. It's not a bluff, I finally feel I've had enough. Tell every single cunt in the world to get fucked. Shit, let me calm a bit. When I start up, sometimes it's hard to sit quietly. When I've got all this fire inside of me, it tends to come out violently. Up to you. Cause at this point in my life, I'm not even sure what I might do. But I've been visualising this prick that's in hiding. His face, my fist flies through. Punching the brains at the back of his skull till it stains everything when it sprays like rain. What I'm trying to say is lately some days I just feel like inflicting pain. But I wanna stick around, so I spend my days applying my rage to the page, thinking that it'll help to get it out. But it just stays with me all the same. For now it's all I can do. I just hope that the message gets through. Cause you wouldn't have picked this for me. It could be happening to someone close to you.